When a person is in cardiac arrest, early use of an AED can help restore a normal heartbeat. For each minute CPR and defibrillation are delayed, a person's chance of survival decreases by 7 to 10%. An AED is simple to use. Just turn it on and follow the prompts.
When using an AED for children and infants, follow the appropriate guidelines for their age and/or size. For anyone older than 8 years of age and/or weighing more than 55 pounds or 25 kilograms, follow adult AED guidelines. For anyone up to 8 years of age, including infants or weighing less than 55 pounds or 25 kilograms, follow pediatric AED guidelines.
If you are the only trained responder on the scene, turn on the AED as soon as it is available and follow the voice prompts.
Attach pads firmly to person's bare chest as shown.
Remove all clothing covering the chest to place the AED pads and wipe the chest dry if necessary. First, always use adult AED pads on anyone older than 8 years of age and/or weighing more than 55 pounds or 25 kilograms. Do not use pediatric AED pads because the shock delivered will not be sufficient. Then, place one pad on the upper right side of the chest. And the other on the lower left side of the chest, a few inches below the left armpit. Follow the diagrams and labeling of where each pad goes. If the AED pad has a feedback device, follow the manufacturer's instructions for use.
Plug-in connector.
Plug the pad connector cable into the AED if necessary and prepare to let the AED analyze the heart's rhythm. Make sure no one, including you, is touching the person. Say clear in a loud, commanding voice.
Don't touch person. Analyzing.
Clear. Be ready to deliver a shock if the AED determines one is needed.
Shock advised. Press flashing shock button.
Again, make sure no one, including you, is touching the person and say clear in a loud, commanding voice. Clear. Push the shock button to deliver a shock and immediately start CPR, beginning with compressions.
Shock delivered. Start
one
CPR.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. You should continue giving CPR cycles until you notice an obvious sign of life, like breathing. The AED prompts you to analyze again. Another trained responder is available to take over compressions. EMS personnel arrive and begin their care of the person. You are alone and too tired to continue, or the scene becomes unsafe.
AEDs work the same way regardless of the person's age and size. However, there are some differences in AED pad selection and positioning when providing care for younger or smaller children and infants. For children up to 8 years of age, including infants and/or weighing less than 55 pounds or 25 kilograms, use pediatric AED pads to deliver a lower energy dose. For children, position these pads as depicted in the diagram. If pediatric AED pads are not available, it is safe to use adult AED pads. However, the AED pads should never touch each other when applied, like this. So if it appears that the AED pads would touch each other, place one pad in the middle of the chest and place the other pad on the back between the shoulder blades. When using an AED on an infant, always use the front-back pad placement. To do this, apply one pad in the middle of the infant's chest and the other pad on the infant's back between the shoulder blades.